Indiana Military Museum in Vincennes. And this is my Browning Mark II 303 caliber aircraft machine gun. The standard machine gun on British aircraft in World War II. We just test fired some blanks.
303.
We're set to go. Yes, 303 caliber.
Whoa, that was impressive.
Yep.
Ready?
The original 303 link, a friend of mine in England says that people still find these up there. On the roofs and in their gutters.
From the planes?
Yeah, from the Battle for Britain.
Hey, John.
You are now ready to go. That was $10 worth.
That's a 303.